when I'm with her. Remember all the things that you and I did first. You got me like this. And now you're taking her to every restaurant.
My name is Hanna Farr, and I'm 18, and I have cystic fibrosis. Cystic fibrosis is an inherited chronic disease that affects the lungs and digestive system of about 30,000 children and adults in the United States, 70,000 worldwide. A defective gene and its protein product cause the body to produce unusually thick, sticky mucus that clogs the lungs and leads to life-threatening lung infections and obstructs the pancreas and stops natural enzymes from helping the body break down and absorb food. In the 1950s, few children with cystic fibrosis lived to attend elementary school. Today, advances in research and medical treatments have further enhanced and extended life for children and adults with CF. Many people with the disease can now expect to live into their 30s, 40s, and beyond. Cystic fibrosis is a blessing yet a curse. It has helped me to look for the good in life and to appreciate all that I have been blessed with, and this beautiful earth we have to live on, and to cherish every moment, and to not take things for granted. Finding reasons to be happy, and not to be sad or angry, is the best way to live. Let's work together and help each other out. Giving will bring you joy in life. Find opportunities to give and to help others. Let's start by supporting the Cystic Fibrosis Foundation, and help us find a cure.
As a CFer, it is my goal to spread awareness and to be positive, to spread the word about cystic fibrosis so that we can find a cure. It is also my goal to be alive when a cure is found and to watch lives change and to see lungs healed.
That you and I did first, and now you're doing them with her. Remember all the things that you and I did first. You got me like this.